Good day, Ed here from Regroove. Today I'm going to quickly talk about devices, managed devices, and two types of enrollment capabilities in Azure. First is Azure Joined, and then second are Azure Registered devices. So for Azure Joined devices, they are typically organizationally owned, so think of it as the company owns it. So the company has full privileges or full trust on what they can do with that particular device. The company can wipe the device if you lose the device or it gets stolen. So like perpetrators can't access sensitive information on the device. Another advantage is when a new employee onboards, the company can already push apps pre-installed in the device. They can have your email and then Teams profile already pre-installed or pre-registered on the company joined devices. And then the second option is our Azure Registered devices. So think of Azure Registered devices as user-owned devices or BYOD. So for example, I go to a company and I want to bring my own laptop or my own cell phone, then I have the flexibility to do so. Also, the beauty of it, a beauty of Azure Registered devices are I have the flexibility if I wanted to use an Android versus an iOS device. So if I'm using, let's say, a Google Pixel 6, then I can use that. And then, or if I prefer using a iPhone 12 mini, then I can prefer to use that to access my day-to-day business needs through our cloud or company cloud using Azure, basically. So yeah, those are the two differences between, those are two types of devices that you can enroll in Azure. Joined devices, which are company owned, and then Azure Registered devices, which are typically BYOD, user owned devices. Yeah, that's it for me. Thanks for listening, Ed from Regroove.